Good morning, y'all. So it's the last day in, I'm about to say New Orleans, in Vegas. We got Lindsay over here getting ready.
Yeah, it's not
right
to video somebody doing your makeup.
Yeah, it is. She delaying everybody. She just got here last night. She had a little too much to drink. And she's still feeling the effects. I'm ironing, so I'll be ready soon. And I had to open the blinds and let some light in to wake them up. But look at this view. I'm gonna miss this. That pool is nice. I'm sure it's real nice in the summer.
Alright, we just gotta come in the summer. Alright, I'm up.
Yeah, get up.
I should have worn my little jammies, my little cute matching jammies.
Girl, chill.
Look at my little winter pants. Look, I'm ready for Christmas. Ready for Christmas.
It's Christmas everywhere on the strip.
But yeah, we're going to get ready and I guess go grab something to eat and enjoy the day before we leave. So y'all stay tuned. So this is where we decided to come, Pink Taco. This is interesting.
Y'all wanna go and grab a coffee or hot chocolate?
I want some food, y'all.
And then I was talking to this lady.
So we're at Pink Taco.
The betrayal. Can you believe she did that?
We had Saturday and Sunday brunch.
She said, oh, water coffee? She gonna have to wait.
And I think they said mimosa, so.
Yeah, I heard this. I'm looking for the mimosa, and I don't see them.
Lauren is ready for mimosas. Good morning.
You go out there and play something or sit at the thing, then, you know, you get that free.
If I don't drink,
yeah, you get it free, right? Yeah.
I don't know if they do mimosas or food. I mean, I don't know.
Isn't that orange juice and champagne?
All right, so we got our food. You got what?
Johnny Gill.
Eggs.
Are we sharing these?
No, these are mine.
You only wanted eggs.
No, I said I wanted some potatoes. You said I'm gonna put them on the side.
Did you want to get another potato?
Yeah,
we could share. We could share.
That's a lot. Yeah, y'all could share that.
$2 for all that, but I'm pretty sure you just didn't throw them in there, right? So you could share.
Thank you.
She has the other thing coming out with the mimosa, but anything else I can grab?
I think we're good. Thank you.
Thank you.
And what did you get? You got eggs, beans, and potatoes. Why are you looking like that? Is that not what you wanted?
Because it don't look like what I want. Where's my avocado?
She's getting down.
Oh, my tacos?
Didn't I tell her that I wanted to
get avocado? No, you didn't say avocado.
You didn't, Nana. Yes, I did. She said all that stuff.
You said all that was fine. Just put the potatoes on the side. You did say that.
Put together what I wanted to put together.
And Lindsay already eaten. She got, what is that, bacon?
Mm-hmm.
Bacon and eggs. And then I got shrimp.
I love Johnny Gill.
I'm the only one that didn't get breakfast. And then beans and rice. And we got our mimosas. Is it good?
No, but I like it. But I do
though. I have an actual really, really sensitive stomach, like in real life. So I only eat specific things for breakfast. Either I'm eating that water butter chicken, the water of the burger. We got the honey butter chicken biscuit, or I eat like a...
Oh, that's a stomach ache.
Mm-hmm, that is so good. What do you mean?
So Lauren decided to take back her food and replace her food with a mimosa. And she knows she needs to be eating.
Why don't you just take
and she's going to be drinking.
I can't hear you. I really can't hear you.
All right.
I can hear you about my mouth.
How's your food, Lindsay?
It's a little different.
Look at her face. She can't do it.
Well, Lindsay hasn't liked any food that she's eaten here.
Did you say I don't like food?
The waiter at Hard Rock was like, there's just no winning with you.
I'm screaming. And it's not
That's
even
because
I'm
trying
to She didn't like the Italian food.
It's just not good to me.
How are your tacos, Ava?
I'm just gonna eat it.
Well, that's how I feel.
See?
We hungry and we gonna eat it. You took yours back. You didn't even wanna try to get nothing else.
Girl, I got this little salsa.
So I'm gonna drink this drink. Go out to the casino.
I knew it.
I'm ready to go to the wax museum.
Me too.
And get on that roller coaster.
Yeah, because I already paid for my thingy. Ooh. So now I'm kind of like, should I ride the roller coaster tomorrow? Because I don't.
No, you're going to ride it with us.
No, I do not have an itinerary at all. So, like, I'm going to be here tomorrow. Like,
well, you can ride it again, but.
I don't want to ride it again.
Ride it with us.
I'm going to ride it again.
You have to.
Ride it with you.
All right, so we back on the strip, y'all. Lindsay, you getting on the roller coaster? Nor? You getting on the roller coaster?
Yes.
The camera's talking to you.
Hello.
Right, Lauren?
Well, hello. Hi. How can I assist you?
So that's the roller coaster. Okay, we're getting on.
You guys looking for an active tonight, guys? Free. I'm sorry about that.
Guys, free admission, free drinks. I'll come active tonight, guys. Hip hop and R&B.
Hey, Louie. Hi.
Guys, free.
Thank you. much.
You're so cute.
Oh yeah, I had a little bit too much, girl. So come over here.
See, it wasn't that bad.
I'll tell you what.